follicle count for IVF. It is essential to measure the antral follicles before performing IVF. So it is measured by means of ultrasound by the infectologist by measuring 2 to 9 millimeter thickness of the follicles in each ovaries. So generally in each ovary, 6 to 10 in number is considered as optimal reserve of the ovary. And when it is less than 5, it is considered as low reserve. When it is more than 10, it is considered as high reserve. So it can also be cross-checked by means of the blood test called anti-mullerian hormone. So generally, before performing the IVF, by looking at the antral follicles, we'll be targeting the amount of gonadotropins to be given. Generally, we'll be targeting 15 to 20 follicles in a normal prognosis patient to get the optimal success rate for that particular IVF cycle. So if the reserve is less, say for example, if it is less than 5 antral follicle count in each ovary, it means that that particular patient might need extra attempt of IVF to get a proper success rate and to have the baby. So this antral follicle count guide us to counsel the patient before performing this IVF. And if the reserve is more than 10 in each ovary, then we can counsel like after administrating gonadotropins, she might have some complications like ovarian hyperstimulation syndrome. So it is better to counsel the patient if the reserve is more and to carefully monitor such patients to avoid ovarian hyperstimulation complications. Thank you.